I feel like the bus is literally gonna tip over because of how this guy drives sometimes. White buses suspension on their buses is so flexible, I can't lie. I don't know what white bus do, but most of their double deckers, their suspension is so bendy, especially when turning. So flexible, fam. Still making that funny noise. I actually think there's something wrong with the bus. Still making that funny noise. At first I thought it was ramming into the engine, but it's actually, I think there's something actually wrong with it. I find this air pressure system interesting. There's like a noise that plays for a while until the air pressure sound plays. Do you hear that? That. And it goes away when the air pressure system stops in place. Driver's peeing in the bushes right now. That's something I would do if I was a driver, to be honest. Because if there's no toilets here for you to use, why not? I'd do the same thing.
You okay?
Yeah. Touch this and not another rattling sound comes. This thing's acting like it's on its last legs, I can't lie. Well, not like on its last legs. Not on its last legs, because the seats are still clean, surprisingly. Very surprised how the seats are still clean, but very surprised. Sigh, oop. Sigh, oop. Hands clear of moving parts in emergency only. Alright.